All right, remove that one to ground level. I'm gonna go ahead and cut that one. Bring it over here. Make a front cut, notch cut, and then the back.
All right.
We're gonna be using the MS-362.
We'll make a notch cut and then the back cut.
Okay.